What's up guys, this is Hal Hart back with another video. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe and you hit that bell icon for my new video post. In this video, I want to show you guys how to input a bunch of random points on your feature. Now, I want to say this from the beginning, you can use this random points on any feature. It can be a line, it can be a polygon, it can be multi-line, but for this example, I'm using the polygon. So, what we're going to do, we're going to go up here to Vector, we're going to go to Research Tools, and we're going to go to Random Points in Extent, right? So we want to put our random points in an extent, and the extent that I'm using is going to be Michigan right here. So let's do this. When you come to this dialog box, the first thing that you'll see is the input extent. What do you want to use? Now you can either enter the numbers in manually, or you can come over here and press this little button and it'll say use canvas extent. And you don't want to do this because the canvas extent will be the total canvas, basically saying I want to use the whole world as my extent. That's not what we want to do. We want to select the extent on canvas to use. So let's go ahead and select this, and you'll see your cursor turn into crosshairs, and I just want to do Michigan. So I'm going to do from here, it's a click and drag, I'm gonna drag it over here. So I'll add 30, and you don't have to change any of this, you can leave that just as it is. And we'll go ahead and run this, and you'll see out here we have our points randomized on our feature. Now I know what you're saying, you're like, didn't you only want to do Michigan? Well, that is a great point. So in one of my previous videos, I did a function that was called intersection. So with intersection, what you can do, you can select the features that you want, and make sure you're in the right layer, select the features that you want, which is Michigan, then you can say what points intersect this state, right? So we put 30 points on here, but all 30 are not on this state. So when you use the intersection, you will be able to single out just the points that are on this section. If you have any questions about intersection, there is a video up, and if that video does not answer your questions, I can definitely make you a video that does. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace.